You can have moratorium, it won't be a point for you free of charge.
You don't take me to jail.
Do you understand these laws are active explain
yep.
to you?
Yep, are you gonna take me to jail?
Yes, I am.
I don't wanna go to juvenile hall. Fuck juvenile hall, that ain't shit. Take me to jail.
Okay. You wanna ask my questions about what happened here?
Yep.
Okay. Do you understand your rights?
Yep.
Okay, why don't you tell me what happened?
I want you to tell me, take me to jail. Okay. Fuck juvenile hall.
Well, tell me what happened here.
Yeah.
Tell me what happened here.
Fuck juvenile hall. Shut the door and leave me alone.
You want to tell me about the burn?
You know what happened, Kevin? I threw it. Now, this just like y'all said, I threw the motherfucker.
Okay.
In the bushes. And I stole out the motherfucking stuff.
Why'd you do that?
Because I felt like it.
Okay. Why'd you punch the clerk?
I didn't punch the clerk. And that's all my dead grandma. I didn't punch no clerk.
Okay.
I didn't touch the clerk.
Did
he grabbed me.
Did you purchase the wine?
I purchased the wine. I had somebody buy it for me.
Who's that?
I don't know him. I just stand by the stove and say, can you buy this for me? And he said, yeah. I gave him the motherfucking money. He went in there and bought it. Now, take that how the fuck y'all want to, because I don't give a fuck. Take me to jail. Fuck juvenile hall.
All right, Owens. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Well, thank you, motherfucker.